Thank you, Manu. I was just going grabbing a drink and stuff. I didn't realise what time it was. I was almost there. Oh. Petrua, Manu. So, I have something to show you guys this time. Because I realise I screwed up. Turn that light on. There. So, last time when I was playing this, I ignored one of the spells. No worries, Chua. So, our friend down here who sells all the spells and stuff. He sells this one, Feron Flash Sword. I ignored it last time because I thought it was the shitty spell. I was thinking of something completely different. Feron Flash Sword is now going to be our melee attack because look what it does. Yeah. So that's going to be our new melee attack. Feron Flash Sword. And I did pick up Farron Dart at the end of last stream just because completion's sake. So we have the super fast one just in case we get invaded or something. So, and I've swapped my arm around a bit just for a bit of fashion so we look a bit prettier. So there we go. So I'm going to equip one of the staffs that we found because I completely forgot about that.
What needs me.
And I'm going to reinforce it a bit. You're the wrong thing. So the heretic staff that we found. We'll upgrade that a little bit.
Be careful. I go.
This lady should still have some. You tiny shards. Oh, you've got an infinite amount. Awesome.
Ashen one.
Hi Brendan, I'm doing well, how are you?
It is good to see you. What needs?
So I was just saying how I didn't manage to beat Abyss Watchers, I got him quite low. But I was just saying how I realised I screwed up a bit last time. And one of the spells I dismissed as being a shit one is actually a really good one, which is this. Can we get? Oh, we can get six, which is enough. Do we have enough left over to actually upgrade?
That is what needs.
Can. And we need large titanite shards for plus four.
Pretty,
there we go.
Be careful.
So we have our new melee spell. Have the tiny little fast Farron Dart. So what I'm going to do is I am going to give the what's it called now? Other wizard. Where's my brain being blank? The scholar a go. So I'm going to go for Soul Arrow and Great Soul Arrow. Go for the faster ones. There might be roll attacks with that. So I'm going to get the faster spells. Because I'm pretty sure I can knock out his duplicates with the Farron Dart. Because they've only got like single point of health. So we will go and give our friend the Crystal Sage, that's the word I was looking for. But what I really want is that. I just need to get up to 30 int for it. So we need to go to the quickest way to the Crystal Sage. this one. So we're going to leg it to the Crystal Sage and give our my new strategy a go using Farron Darts to knock out the duplicates, because Farron Darts really fast. And if I remember right, the duplicates have bugger all health. So, what are you lot up to then? How's your day been? So I'm currently, my one day off this week. So I am dicking around, streaming, and doing not much else. So we'll get Great Solari ready. Have I even gone the right way? I'm not sure. I have. No. Oh, he clipped me with it. I still automatically try and roll, and I really shouldn't. Yeah. Better go and get something, even if it's uncooked. Safe spot when the duplicates popped up. Switch to darts. Oh, he's not doing it. To run. I realised why I was dying so horribly last time I did this boss as well. I was wearing Crown of Dust, which makes you take more magic damage. I was right, they only take a single health point, so... Yeah, Manu will come and get you. We'll send her around and she'll harass you until you eat. Right. So the Farron Dart seems to work. But we need the heavier damage. So, get rid of heavy, great heavy. We'll go for the big damage on those, and we'll use Farron Dart to take out the duplicates. See how well that works. Like, great heavy is a longer cast, but I might get away with it. I just need to avoid taking damage earlier on. Stick with Great Heavy, maybe switch to Heavy later on when he's spamming the other spells. And then we'll use Dart to take out the duplicates. Get away. Music's changed. I wish I could roll. Back over here, get Dart ready. Much better though, the dart is helping a lot. I just need to avoid getting hit more. But I reckon I can do it. I should remember to buff my staff as well, I keep forgetting to do that. Get that tiny little bit more damage. Ow! Ow! heal. Of staff. Getting me. Getting closer. I just need to avoid getting hit more when the duplicates appear. I'll get there. got the crystal line across the floor and a crystal spear at the same time. And it just one-shot me. Bleh. What I'm going to do, though, because I am not needing to chug anywhere near as much for the magic, because I'm going to swap it out for a little bit more healing. Oh yeah, talk to this lady now, she's here.
Hello again. I have since heard a great deal about you. For one, that you are most gentle of heart. I too am bound by duty, but can offer you my sign. I hear that cordial intrusion lays the path to embers. If I can be of help, by all means, do call upon me. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
Yay. So she's basically just saying, I'll help you out if you need it. So,
what needs?
Andre, give me more healing. Right. I will just carry on fighting Crystal Sage until I beat it. That's where I want to go. We will just fight and fight and fight until it's done. Let's go. But yeah, fighting Crystal Sage is a bit like playing a bullet hell game sometimes. Yeah. Hi Alex. Yeah, I've got a slightly new strategy and a slightly better stat. Only very slightly. Close. or not. Please. Spawned a bunch of them in the same place. That was the wrong thing to do. Just need to avoid getting hit more. I'm tempted to just try heavy soul arrow. It'll be slightly faster than great heavy. Stuff like that I need to watch out for. I keep getting hit by that rain because I'm not moving fast enough. It does have tracking as well. So I at least know where I'm fucking up. I just need to not do it. Doing no. Ah, it's alright, he's gone under. Okay, this. Going. It's that spell that keeps hitting me. Thank you. heavy. Yeah, I've got it down. I just need to be more careful, yeah. Shot by those. Me. I'll give it a couple more goals. If not, we'll go back the other way. I can always come back here. I've got a couple more levels and stuff. Yeah, bugger that.
Go trouble.
We will go back the other way and see if we can't get any more levels and stuff before we actually try this boss again. I am getting fed up with it.
Never mind.
So we had perimeter, and in here we have the other boss, because there's bosses either way we go. So, we want... We don't want that. That's... Soul Arrow and Heavy Soul Arrow? No. Great Heavy. Oh, fuck it, we'll put Farron Dart in as well. So this time, we're going to have to go... Have a do at this boss, because this boss doesn't have any magic resists, so might be slightly easier. We'll just wait for the wraiths to have their little fight with the Gru up there. Yeah, those weird things you can see in the distance with the long arms and the beaks are called Gru, apparently. And then you have the Dark Wraiths. Right, so. Gonna go this way. Go up here. Gonna go around this. And we're gonna go in this door. Yeah, this one is just going to be a lot of kiting. Bum 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 bum. Go. Our bitch is supposed to fight each other. Single combo. I'm just looking to see if I've got anything that could help with it. I don't think I do. You can all go back in there. Oh, I wonder. These guys don't do magic damage, so I can put the stupid crown back on. Is it still fat roll? Yeah. Crown gives me extra magic damage. Means quicker time to kill. Reason I wasn't using that on the Crystal Sage is it also makes you take more magic damage, which is why he was able to one-shot me a few times last stream. But against these guys I should be alright, because these guys don't do any magic damage. Same combo again. I need to avoid getting hit by them at all costs. But Great Heavy is too slow. I'm going to swap Great Heavy out. Great soul arrow, heavy dart. I can see myself being stuck on these for quite a while. Right. Through here. Through here. And we're in. Just got an email from Sony about the new Deathloop trailer. Everybody is so excited about because they've seen it a thousand times for the past year or so. One free pass to not have to foul off. Now, I will give it a few more attempts. I reckon I can get these guys without. Just need to practice a bit more. And run into a wall. Same trailer every month for 3 years from a game which you have to keep doing the same thing over and over. Oh, it's just like we're doing the same thing over and over, just like you have to in the game. Yeah, this is what we wanted. Look at that. Fiery one. Be a smart marketing strategy as long as they leaned into it well. Like, I would honestly find it funny if they did like a big announcement going, oh, we've got a brand new trailer for you, and then just said the same one again. They just need to lean into it extra hard. Hold on, can you get away with it for a second? Quick, check that before the cutscene.
Got gamer mode activate.
You try.
Stop rolling my spells, you do. Wow. See how much the heavy does compared to great. This isn't that far in, Trua. This is like the first bit where it can branch properly. Granted, this is the first of the Lords of Cinder, who are like the big bads that you're hunting down. But I've either got this guy, or... Yeah, fuck Heavy Solar, it's way too long. Yeah, I've either got this guy, or a guy who is highly resistant to magic. Four Lords of Cinder you're hunting down. The Farron Watchdogs, these guys are like the first of them you can come across. But my choice is either this fight or the guy who is resistant to magic. So I'm going for this one. Like, I did quite well with the guy resistant to magic. It's just he keeps outlasting me in the end. So I'm going to go this way. So I reckon I'll have a better chance with this one, and then once this one is done, everything after it isn't too bad. There's somebody turning up to their shift late on you, like consistently. It is a pain when that happens. We had a guy at our place who was like that. He would always be like 5-10 minutes late. And then he would always spend like 20 minutes, half an hour going, oh, my password's not working, I need to get it reset. So there'd always be like almost an hour each day where he did nothing. But it was a pain as well because I could not leave until he arrived. Because we used to cover the same lines on the phones. Mr. Red Eyes, deep corrupted, go and get him. There. Give him time to heal. Close. I just got caught in the fire off his last lunge. Stop it. No, no. This is painful. Right. Help me this way. Is bad. So the other thing I could do with this boss, seeing as I am carrying a shield, is parry them, but I am terrible. I mean, absolutely terrible at judging the parries for these guys. Just because the weird swings that they do. No. Bugger it, I'm taking that freebie for the rolls. Alex, I am taking my token pass. Otherwise, I think I'm not going to get anywhere. See how much easier things are when you can roll. He says, still dying. I will never understand how people do, like, no hit runs in these games and shit like that. There's a guy I've watched a few streams of called Hey Zeus, Here's Toast. And he does Bloodborne and he does Dark Souls. He mainly does Bloodborne, but he does no hit runs. Like, he's done the entirety of Bloodborne without getting hit once. He's done the entirety of Dark Souls 3 without getting hit once. He's done he did a run for Dark Souls 3, which was like no rolling, no parrying, and all naked. All he did was like run around in circles to avoid stuff. And I will never understand how people manage to do shit like that. Like, soul level one I can just about manage, because it's basically a case of just get the right upgrades for you. Yes, that's the same guy else. He did it for like his anniversary for becoming partner. And he did all of the Soulsborne games and Sekiro in a row, backwards, hit to hit. What am I saying? Back to back hitless. I'll take a freebie. But yeah, he did the entire lot back to back hitless. Like, he does Bloodborne randomizers at the moment, and it does shit like put the cleric beast in the starting game. But you know that nice little street that you first walk down on it? So imagine walking down there and the cleric beast just appears in it. Give parrying a go just in case. Just for the hell of it. Yeah, you. I'm going to partial parry on the first hit, that's about the best I can do. Longer parrying these guys. How could I mix stuff up? I'd be tempted to use a summon, but the summons are like... ass. The invasions in this game are much smarter than the others, but summons not really. Put you back. Grab the health shield. Put you on. Not fat rolling anymore. Wearing the heaviest chest armor on her, yeah. That roll. So we'll put the health regen shield on. Not that it regens much, but it might help. Oh no, in the corner. To the old souls. Strat of fucking grinding. I'm sure there's still stuff in the swamp I can find as well.
Oh, friend!
Hi, Muffo. Thank you for the follow. I am getting my ass handed to me by bosses. So I'm going getting some stuff. Or trying to. You're not a fat roll. There. Where's it gone? Yeah, I've spent almost all of my time so far trying bosses and just dying horribly, so time to get some more stats. Grind it out a bit. Okay, I'm sure there's still Dark Wraith in this swamp somewhere as well that I just forgetting where it is. No, it's out here somewhere, I just don't know where. Poison jam, heavy jam. Let's go find this Dark Wraith. He has loot for me. I just need to find it. You spotted me yet? No, you have. There. He dropped. Heavy jam. Where could that Dark Wraith be? Oh no, another one. The anti-poison mask gone. This one. No, I didn't kill it. So I'm going back to the old tried and tested method of getting a couple more levels. Or trying to anyway. Ah. It's also still a dark wraith in this swamp, so I'm sure it's like hiding something important. I just can't remember what. So I am basically in search of loot. Ignore those three, let's go this way. So, look for the broken tower, and the broken tower is the dark wraith. Oh yeah, it's Krabby. Screw Krabby. Are they going? Swap you guys out for the big boys as well. That was a bad idea. The other one gone. So they're stuck in the wall. Get off. do not want. Hey, you're gonna have to spec. Right. Tower. Tower with a dark ray. Where are you gonna be? Turn it short. Right. Which way are we going to go? This way. Down and round. Till we find what we're looking for. This leads us back to the way in. So we'll go a bonfire here. Yeah, there is. So we'll look in this direction. This might be where the basilisks are. Yeah, it is. Almost got me. My brain. Used to be a trick to moving around this swamp as well. I can't remember what it was. Used to be something you could do to avoid getting stuck all the time. shrine. You.
Well, very well. Then take.
Oh, I need 7,000.
Farewell, Ash. Yeah.
Don't have any souls to burn either, do I? Nope. Where else can we cause trouble? Beat the bounds, see if we can find Dark Wraith this way. Oh, you the one. Oh, I bet you are, aren't you? Yeah, you are. Mr. Dark Wraith. It also means there's more loot here that I've not got yet. Red eye orb. Right, what's actually in here? Sage's Call. That could actually be really useful. Depending on what it actually gives us, I can't remember. Right, let's further down this way. Oh, it leads here. That made me jump then. Fuck you. Any good ears, please? I'm getting hammered. Trying to think of what I could do. I want to see what that coal gives us first. Travel. Firelink.
What need?
Coal.
Well, well. I'd heard one of the crystal sages had sided with Farron's Abyss Watchers. I suppose it must be true. You should know. This coal is imbued with magic. First one I've ever seen. Hardly a surprise, is it? I've never been one for books or wise men.
So, what do you allow us to do? Heavy, sharp, refined, raw, crystal, fire, deep, poison. So I can crystal infuse stuff now if I wanted to.
Ready, be careful, I go.
Ah, how?
I'm just thinking now. Yeah, I'm thinking I'm just going to grind stuff. It's probably my best bet. But I'm going to sell her a bunch of the stuff I'm not going to use again. So, never going to use the heavy gems. Never going to use the poison gems. Or the shriving stone. Not going to be using any miracles.
One. Welcome. Very well. Then take Nari.
Okay, yeah, we need more stamina, really.
Farewell, I mean.
Who else can I go in? Harass for stuff. You, have you got anything useful?
Oh, do you wish? You know, I would, but if oh, terrible.
No.
Have a pleasant trip.
Wizard man.
Back again at perfect time. I don't mean to see an exchange of form, I hope. I don't mean if I hope. I don't mean if I hope you.
Collect magic, visible, repair. You have got decoy, spook.
come again.
Hi.
Oh. Yes, here we are. It's been long indeed. With this, I can teach you more sophisticated pyromancies. Splendid. I can boast I am your tutor a little longer.
So you've got a couple of extra pyromancies. Nothing
Do
else.
Not think what is a teacher?
I think this is just going to be a soul's grind from here. Get some more stamina. Anybody new up here? Do I have the key? I don't think I do. Cell key, grave key. No, invasion guy's not up here. If the seed of Tree of Giants is out. No. Right, grind time it is. War. So we'll go to Wolf. I remember the stuff up here that I can do. I'm just trying to get more upgrades and stuff before we go back in against the bosses. Otherwise I'm likely to just get my ass handed to me again. Need to boost up a bit more. So, we go up here. You arm for the extra damage. How pretty we are. Is Mr. Demon still up here? You are. And there are items over there. Because I know this is just a little locked off area, so I'm gonna... Come here, you. Should have done earlier. Q demon. Q. Hi Brendan. No. Bosses were handing my ass to me. So I've gone on a mission to find stuff that I missed before. So I've just killed the lost demon, extinguished demon, however you want to call it. I went and found that dark wraith that I missed in the swamp. And now I am looking for some levels, because I realised my main problem is my stamina is really low. So I'm not having enough stamina to like cast and run away. So I've got one level so far just by selling a load of stuff. I'm going to murder the stuff around here and try and get some more. I see you over there trying to run away, you little shit. Get back here. Large Titanite Shard. That could upgrade my staff some more. Lightning Spear, which I'm not going to use. Dragon Crest Shield. Which one are you? You're just the fancy one. Greatly reduces fire damage. Kill the bugs, but never mind. I need one more large Titanite shard, and that would get me an upgrade on my staff as well. Anything up here? No. No, just loops back round. Now to try and get the Titanite bugs. So we'll go to the bonfire and reset and then come back up here. So the demon is gone at least. So don't need to worry about that anymore. Another level as well. We're in there for now. If I was any way confident with my PvP skills with spells as well, I'd be tempted to try invading somebody for souls. Hi Dave! I am getting my ass handed to me. I spent like a good hour and a half, hour and three quarter doing attempts against the Crystal Sage and the Abyss Watchers. And no progress. Like, I got really close a couple of times, but right, little bugs, where are you? Oh, don't tell me the Dark Souls 3 is the forever ones, is it? Bastards. Yeah, it is. Gone forever. Never mind. Thank you. See, this is the game I have played the most of, but never done it as a caster. Like, first playthrough was that greatsword build with started off with the it was the Zweihander, and then when I got to Pontiff I used his sword. And I've done this one as a Dex character. I did Sellsword Twin Blades as well. Which is, you can actually start with as one of the classes. Let's go and see what this demon soul transposes into. And if it is nothing useful, then I am gonna eat it and get another level and some more stamina. Tiny man.
Aha, thou returned, and a fine day it is. So, happened upon.
Right, what does the demon soul become? Stray demon becomes Havel's ring. Or Boulder Heave, which is pyromancy. I'm not going to use either of those.
Do not.
So that demon soul is getting eaten. I've not seen those yet. Where have they come from? Have they been added to Twitch Global ones or something? Thousand. Right.
Welcome. Very well. Then take nourishment. Farewell, maiden.
See how much I actually need to upgrade this staff again.
What needs.
Hi Tico. I need two large shards, don't I? How are you doing, Tico? How's your day been?
Goodbye.
Oh, this place.
You old woman, do you have any large shards? I don't need to, do you? No, you only got little ones. So you're slightly more stamina. Slightly more int as well. Who do we want to go? Right. Have another do at Abyss Watchers. I'm doing badly today. I've already spent like an hour and a half or so bouncing my face off Crystal Sage and off Abyss Watchers and not manage to get either off them. So, attune spells, get rid of you. We want those two. Tell you what. I completely forgot about doing that. New phone, who dis? Upgrades are doing better though. That felt much easier than it did earlier. Right. Pop another one of these. I remember there being summons for this fight as well. I just can't see them. Oh well. Yeah, my first attempt, I actually got really close to beating them. Oh, there is summons. One there, right there. Oh, wow. Doing this solo. No summons. Trying to not stop that. Wow. say the void one, I should have stopped saying that. The deep one. Oh, we got off the hunter. I was dead then. I honestly thought I died earlier on. But yeah, those couple of upgrades I've got feels much easier. Just that tiny bit of extra stamina and tiny bit of extra damage. It's the not rolling thing that is doing me in, because I have to keep reminding myself not to roll. I keep wanting to and having to stop myself, and that's delaying me from doing stuff. Yeah, they go really low down for the charge. You've got to get the spell cast off early so it swings into them, otherwise they just duck under it.
Do it for Richard. For Richard.
Oh, there's two summons. Pale Shade and whoever is next to the door.
Press 4 to learn more about the martial art of dad jokes with a token Dilf Trouble Base.
A true,
How goes it, my man?
You made it home then. It is, going slightly better than it was earlier. Slightly. So. I am just gonna bash my head against these guys now until I get them. See, that move is the one that I just can't avoid. He does like a forward roll and then smashes his sword down, and literally it'll just get me every time. Or if you carry on walking, I am fine with that as well. Spike. I'm doing well. And so is Richard. I am bouncing my head off this boss fight again. I'm doing slightly better at it than I did at the beginning of the stream, because I managed to get a couple of levels and a bit more stamina, but it's still tough. Baikuchan. Ah, I like to do that. Yeah, that roll he does, if he catches me with any attack and then does that roll, it's guaranteed to hit me. No way I can avoid it. Can you guys hear the TTS? Or am I just being dumb? Because I can't hear it. Shouldn't be. TTS. Monitor and output. Second. Is it because the bot isn't in chat? Oh, it is. Sorry about this, I am just troubleshooting. No worries, Dave. Yeah, it looks as though the TTS thing might be having server issues. I will refund those. It is not having it. Can't use this screen for long. Oh no, server is dead for it. Stupid thing. Right, we should do it the other way then. Because I have two TDSs. Scripts, where have we gone? Oh well, TTS is broke for the time being. Stupid thing. No, no spike, 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 spike. Unfortunately. Yeah, something is broken with the TTS. I will have to try fixing it later on. All the other stuff seems to work, it's just TTS. Mario, you're at the top. Ah, stop following me so close. Dick. Second one's in already. Try. Yeah, I did have a second TTS that ran through the chatbot I've got, which is not turned on at the moment. Otherwise, we could use that instead. Oh well.
Yeah.
Oh no, have you got the stronger power washer? You're beating her at that. Fuck it, I'm gonna try a summon. You, Londor Pale Shade. Oh, that's where you get that emote. The other summon that I saw there must have been a player earlier. Hey! Oh, I think the Londor Pale Shade's got stuck. Oh no, I hit him. Piss off a bit. Yeah, you can see other players. It's like rare that it happens, but you can see them. Would have done it. Right, we're bringing Londor Pale Shade again next time. I should wait here until the Dark Wraiths go past, actually. That will tie up the ones at the top and the Pale Shield will be able to follow me in earlier. Just gonna wait. wait a few seconds now. Hobbit experts. Yes. Hobbit experts everywhere. Look at that pretty face. It's lovely. There they go. Baba Booey. Hi, Mimo. How are you doing today? That'll be from the first one, I think. It's the Spiders of Mirkwood, but I can't remember. That's first or second. I'm dying horribly to bosses, got fat rolling. Yeah, I will be joining you on your Minecraft project. Just give us coordinates or something for it and I will find it. Five Armies is the third one, Desolation of Smog is the second one. Got ya! Fucking finally! That took way too long. Quick! Quick! Back to filing. Before something causes me to lose them. You never know, Tico. Somebody might have counted them. Right.
Welcome. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment.
Give me. Bugger it, we'll go for more int. I want to get that 30.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Oh no, spiders are everywhere. Everywhere. What can we get for his soul? don't worry, Mimo, there's a bunch of people done the same. I would have rage quit this long before now. Like, every time I've played this game, I've been like a dex character or a strength character. This is my first time doing Dark Souls 3 as a caster. And not only am I doing it as a caster, I'm doing it while fat rolling as well. And it is painful. Hey, dude.
At the foot of Lothric, it was if.
Yeah, ignore that.
You haven't given. You can make better.
Give me a heavy gem.
The undead legion of Farron is sworn by a joyous bunch, gaining admission inside. For helping them.
He gave me the ring.
I pity them.
Right, what's that ring he's just given me? Skill F. Oh, if only if it was. Wonder if it counts for spells. So you're that much. Put this ring on. The same. It only affects skills. Oh well. We shall scoff this soul. 4 down levels.
Welcome. Very then.
Oh yeah, insects outweigh everything by a very large amount. Like a very large amount.
Farewell, Asher, may the flames.
We've got. Go and speak to this dude. He doesn't like.
Oh, it. Friend! Oh, new friend!
Friend!
Oh, friend! Please be my friend! Oh, friend!
Thanks for following me, Mo.
I just dropped in.
She punched you for Dave.
This cesspool of doddering old folk and degenerate couldn't be better. She. This place is a cesspool of doddering old.
Good enough. Are you gonna say anything different?
This place.
No. Win it, What game is she playing that involves punching her dad?
I really like nuts. Someone is going to clip it.
I can hear Angry Manu from here. Right. Ring Carthus. I should go and put my sword spell on. Never disappoints. You.
I really like nuts. Someone is going to clip it.
I should go back and see if I can find that clip of Trua falling off a chair and make that into one as well. We're in Skeleton Land. Did you get back up? Ow. Oh, that game, Dave. Oh, that's fine. Let me go.
I really like nuts.
Oh no.
Someone is going to clip it.
Yeah, just like Yasha's, they tend to break if there's too many of them. More skeletons. Oh, you guys are shit when it comes to spells. I won't even bother with flash. Nuts are good. Got you up there. I fail at doing that. Skeleton.
Can confirm, Manu loves nuts all in her mouth.
It works again. Yeah, if you want an area mining, just tell Spike and he'll blow it up. Arg.
Arax, you ruined to peace and quietness. Sweet dreams are made of TTS, who am I to disagree? I've traveled the world and the seven seas, everybody's looking for TTS.
Oh no.
Something to do with sevens?
Seven, seven, seven. Nah, clipping out of contact is just something we don't do. It'd just be weird.
We never clip out of context. Something, something, oh, call me daddy. Who is Joe and where can I find him? I can't find Joe anywhere. Help, I think Candace might have knocked him out. Quick, get Ligman on the phone.
Oh no.
Joe Richard.
Okay, Spike. Where did I even put him? Oh, he's up here. There you go, there is Richard.
Countdown to the first Muffin Man copy pasta begins.
The Muffin Man? That won't be too bad anymore. If we get a few of us working on it, it won't take that long.
Gingy, okay, I'll tell you. Do you know the Muffin Man? Lord Farquaad, the Muffin Man? Gingy, the Muffin Man. Lord Farquaad, yes, I know the Muffin Man. W, who lives down Drury Lane? Gingy, well, she's married to the Muffin Man. Lord Farquaad, the Muffin Man? Gingy, the Muffin Man. Lord Farquaad, she's married to the Muffin Man.
She's married to the Muffin Man.
Gingy, okay. I'll tell you. Do you know the Muffin Man? Farquaad, the Muffin Man? Gingy, the Muffin Man. Farquaad, yes. I know the Muffin Man. Who lives on Drury Lane? Gingy, well, she's married to the Muffin Man. Farquaad, the Muffin Man? Gingy, the Muffin Man. Farquaad, she's married to the Muffin Man. What you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze when these people talk too much. Put that shit in slow motion. Yeah, I feel like an astronaut in the ocean.
I Farquaad, the Muffin Man. Gingy, the Muffin Man. I'm gonna need to head back to the bonfire in a second. I'm almost out of spells and stuff. Oi! Never mind, he killed it. Right, item.
Did you know the biggest ant colony has a span width of 6,500 kilometers?
I did not. Just flatten the entire thing. Get rid of those, get rid of those. Put you two in there. Right. Time to upgrade the staff again. Reinforce. Yay. And we need more casts.
This was a triumph. I'm making a note here. Huge success. It's hard to overstate my satisfaction. Aperture Science, we do what we must because we can for the good of all of us except the ones who are dead. But there's no sense crying over every mistake. You just keep on trying till you run out of cake and the science gets stunned and you make a neat gun for the people who are still alive.
Hey, hey Jack.
Welks. Very lenient.
I'm not even angry. I'm being so sincere right now, even though you broke my heart and killed me and tore me to pieces and threw every piece into a fire as they burned. It hurt because I was so happy for you. Now these points of data make a beautiful line and we're out of beta. We're releasing on time, so I'm glad I got burned. Think of all the things we learned for the people who are still alive.
Way. I have not played that game in years. I should play it again soon. said, never did do the whole thing where you go and find all the secrets and everything for it. There's a shit ton of them that I missed. Right, you're gonna get back.
We're going to do the full Portal song era.
Ah. Right, let's shoot out. Yeah, that's why it's 50 points.
Hey now, you're an all-star, get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star, get the show on, get paid. And all that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold. And all that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop 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 coming and they don't. I really like this name and the nickname. Greg is so manly and strong sounding, but in the UK it's dropped off in popularity in recent years. Probably because of the Greg's Bakery shop, which is very popular here. They sell mainly cakes and savory pastries, and going to Greg's is a byword for I'm going to pig out on cakes, or if someone is overweight they are said to have been living at Greg's. Lol. I fear this may have tainted the name, which is sad. I hope people start using the name more often.
Poor Greg. That was the wrong one. Let's do hell.
Press 4 to learn more about the martial art of dad jokes with a token DILF trouble base.
Oh. Spike has gone to blow things up, I can tell. It's called Isaiah Creatibot. I'll post a link to it in a sec. You just gotta link it to your channel rewards, and that's it. Like, it does have a limited amount of uses, but...
Scam train?
Oh no, Manu. Been told about spending money, Manu.
Press 4 to learn more about the martial art of dad jokes with a token DILF trouble base.
No idea why that message keeps repeating. This one. There you go, Jack. That's the bot that I use for the TTS. There's a few things you can do it for. There's a script one you can set up that does it with commands and stuff, but that one is by far the easiest because you can just link it to channel points. Right, which way do I want to go?
Press 4 to learn more about the martial art of dad
Thank
jokes with a
so
token
nice.
DILF trouble base.
And Alex. Ah.
Have pennies.
Thanks for the bits as well, Trua. Get a scam train on the go. Scam. Go away. No. Enjoy your access to the little bears. Right. That was the ambush. It's down here. Oh, it leads to this side bit. It's a bug. Bastard. Hey, it counts. Old red moss clump. We've got an archer.
Good luck, Aaron.
Thank you, Manu. should be able to check on the leaderboard thing, but I can't see it for the hype train. How dare you, Brent? Right, I might have to actually switch to using the flash sword because it's taking way too long to get through some of these enemies. No, I think Manu has given up on the anonymous thing because she always gets blamed for it anyway. What's this way? Is this a sneaky shortcut? It's a sneaky shortcut. Yeah. All anonymous gift subs are Manu until proven otherwise. That is the truth. Gotta be careful because that's coming. How far down there does it go? Not very far. Ah! You think you're going? Oh, you're one of the trap ones, aren't you? I remember now. You hit. Oh, that's broken. Scam train complete. Enjoy your cute mini marks. Right. This way. I remember there being bad stuff in some of these. But that'll... So you don't want to roll through them just in case. Milk ring. Which one is milk ring? Boost dex and obscures rolling. Nice. It's because it's a staff. Staffs always swing vertically because you're supposed to be an idiot at actual combat. Oh! Traps. Forgot traps were a thing. Glowing eyes usually means they're going to get up again. Yep. Now he's dead. That makes sense. Up. Brendan. What I was going to do here. That does fuck all to them. Rubbish. Right. So I'm going to be heading left again this time. So the drop down on the right is basically a skip. Unless I skip to the lower level, so why would I go left? Find out what's that way. There, we wait for him to get up again because he had glowing white eyes. So this is where being a cleric can be handy. Because anything you kill with a miracle or with a holy weapon stays dead. Like even these guys. Like even when there's a necromancer around to raise people. As long as you're using a blessed weapon or using a miracle. No worries, Tico. See you later. Unfortunate. Maybe you'll get lucky and get one of the other ones that is facing right. Thank you. But this time we're going to go left. Those guys, let's go this way. Hey, look, it's the archer. So we have trap. And ladder. Where got one of the big fellas. Oh, I wish that didn't happen. Knocking them out of range is a pain. That as well. Night shard, more kukri. Time for strike. Oi. Who said you could get that? What's this? Karthus Paramancy Tome. Nice. We got out here. Got you. Time for more exploring. Any more big dudes? Does not look like it. You down there. Lots of Titanite shards. They definitely want you upgraded as much as you can in here. Shard, more Karthus Rouge. Oh, it just leads us back here, doesn't it? So we've got this way and down there. So we'll continue this way. Where we go. We've got stairs down and around. Oh yeah, you lead to this little balcony, don't you? So we can just head down now. We've just got that lower area to go through. We've got everything up here. I am sure of it. So we'll be cheeky and homeward bone. Cheeky homeward bone, and then we can just head out and straight to the right then. Right. storage box. Get rid of them. Get rid of them. Head back to Abyss Watchers and then down the shortcut. And then when we get to the next bonfire, I will probably finish for the day. Because I got some stuff to sort out. So, let's go. Charge! Go this way. Down one. Down two. This and this. You guys sorted? Wait for the ball to go past. Back out again. Last one. Right. Now remember the trap, Saren. Otherwise you will get your ass handed to you again. From there. In fact, can I? They do fuck all. That's not fair. Right now, get back up while my staff's blocked. Is not good. There, got it. More Titanite shards and Karthus Rouge. It'd be so useful if I was doing a Dex run or something. You just spam Karthus Rouge on everything. It's great against bosses. Get you. And you. Are you gonna get back up? Don't think so. No. Invisiblessed. Right, so we got that drops down, that on the other side. These two's down here. Oh, that did a decent amount of that one. Right. Be wary of trap. Trap, yes. by you. It's a hole. Wheel skeletons. And another skeleton ball. Bonfire. Right. We shall light this bonfire. We shall take a quick trip back to Firelink. And then we shall end the stream for today. So, I don't think I have enough for a level at all. We shall see.
Well, very well then.
Check my stuff. No, I need 10k for a level. Anything I can use? You're 1,000. I'm sure I dumped some in here, didn't I? No, did I use them? Ah, well. You in there because I'm not going to use you for now. Thor. No worries, Chua. I'm finishing now anyway.
Yeah.
We made progress, finally. So, yeah. We got Abyss Watchers down, even if I did have to call in help for it and level up a bit. I will go back and do Crystal Sage at some point, but I want to go through the Karthus area first. So I'll make my way through all those zombies and stuff. These are zombies, they're skeletons, aren't they? As for next streams, Alex is on later today, doing Life is Strange 3, so check out Alex. He's starting around 6 o'clock UK time. There he is. As for my streams, I have Monday, Tuesday off next week, so I'll definitely be streaming on Tuesday. Might even do an extended one, and I'll go for Thursday again. So Tuesday, Thursday. I may do something on Monday, depending upon how bored I get. So I will see you guys next time, and I'm gonna chuck you over to Yashia, who's playing the new WarioWare game. Thor. Have fun, everybody. I will see you all next time. Thor, remember to be good. And bye-bye.